The name of Jesus, commit your family in the hands of the Lord, commit yourself in the hands of the Lord in this year, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, commit your words in the mighty hand of God, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we are praying, we are praying, we are praying, we are praying, we are praying. Father, we pray, committing our lives into your holy hands, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we are praying, we commit our families in the hands of the Lord, in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Proverbs chapter 16 verse 3, let's read what the Bible says as we commit 2021 in the hands of the Lord. I'm sure sometimes we may be tempted to say 2020, but this is 2021. Yes, there were challenges in 2020, but this is a brand new year in the hands of the Lord. As far as God is concerned, this is a new year for us. Proverbs, let's go to Proverbs. Proverbs 16, 23. Proverbs chapter 16 and verse 3. What does the Bible say? Hear what the Bible says. As we pray, as we commit this year in the hands of the Lord, let's hear what the Bible says. Commit to the Lord whatever you do, and He will establish your plans. We have got plans. Mm. We've got things we want to do in this year. But God is saying, commit your plans. Other version says, commit your actions to the Lord and your plans will succeed. It's very, very important to plan. There are people that don't want to plan. But I want to encourage somebody, it's important to plan. If you are going to go on a journey tomorrow, you need to check, is my car got fuel? Is everything okay with my car? Do I have enough money? Do I have a ticket if I'm going tomorrow? We plan. But there are people that want to abandon everything to chance. But I want to encourage each one of us that let's commit the year 2021 in the hands of the Lord, as the Bible tells us in Proverbs 16 verse 3. Mm. Commit your plans, commit your actions, commit your work unto the Lord. Commit your work unto the Lord, and all your plans will be established. They will come to fruition. They will work out. Why? Because we are committing them in the hands of the Lord. It's very, very important to commit our words in the hands of the Lord. The Bible is saying, commit your words in the hands of the Lord. Commit your ways, commit your work, commit your family, commit your plans in the hands of the Lord. So wherever you are, let's commit our words in the hands of the Lord. Amen. Father,